This is Homer's Moon Waffles, and I'm going to show you how it's made. To start, we need to make our waffles, so we'll combine flour, salt, and baking powder. We'll separately mix our wet ingredients, and once combined, of course, we need to add our liquid smoke. Finally goes in our caramels with waffle batter, and we can't forget our stick of butter. This was quite good with the butter in the middle, but much better without it. So it gets an 8 out of 10. Very cool! Yum yum!